So I often get asked about how often should I have an angel reading, and honestly my answer would be if you're going to have an angel reading relatively quickly after the last one, I would say ask different questions. The reason I say this is because sometimes we just don't want to hear what we've been told. I know I'm very guilty of this myself. But if the angels have given you some guidance about you know, how to change your life, it's not necessarily going to happen within the next week. We have to give the angels time to, you know, make the changes that they've told us are going to happen. Doreen Virtue said once, it's such a good analogy. Would you go into a hamburger bar, order a hamburger, and then storm round into the kitchen and say, is it ready yet? Is it ready yet? Is it ready yet? And I think that's a little bit like we humans, we're just so impatient. I'm horribly guilty of that myself as well. So if you've been given some amazing guidance about, you know, you need to become a school teacher, or, you know, your path is writing or whatever it is, coming back a month later doesn't mean to say that guidance is going to be any different. It means that perhaps there's some things that need to happen in order to get you to that point, which might be in 5 years' time. For angels, human time is really, really difficult because they just don't see it. So my advice is I wouldn't have one more than once a month. And if I had one that frequently, of course you can have one once a week if that's what you want, but you'll probably get very bored of me saying the same things is what I'll say. So have one with a decent amount of time in between, or come back with different questions.
For more information, go to www.yourangelreadings.com.